Oh, you want me to revive you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm shooting you right in your freaking pit spot. Sure. Some badass rank, yeah, buddy. Oh yeah, come here, buddy.
Oh man,
you can finish him, can't ya?
I'm trying.
It looks like you're just shooting the ground. It's like on your team. Oh, there you go. On my screen, you were like shooting the ground, like not close to it.
It showed me my target would go from white to red, meaning he was in the kill shot. But I think it's because it drags your target down, like when you're trying to get that second wind. It adds more resistance to your aiming, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. I just know I was seeing you tear that ground up. Alright.
Trying to mow the lawn.
Yeah. It's the space lawn.
Yes.
Alright, well, I got another white weapon, so. Items deposited. Alright. So. Let's...
Yeah, I don't have anything.
Okay. Well, I'd say it's probably just best for us to get back to town then. We can try and sell some stuff. And then. And just go from there, and like I said before, keep your all your white weapons. Closest map is, it should just be straight ahead. Yeah. But... specific weapon. Oh, I'm trying to trying to look at the frickin' board. Oh yeah, we could sell all of our shit right here. Duh. Hello, I keep you breathing.
Should I just buy some guns?
No, you don't need to do that. We'll just keep picking them up as we go along. All right, so you're good on your inventory.
Yeah, okay. I think we're gonna.
Okay. So we need to go to Stanton's. That's kind of cool. Cordia. Waiting on you, darling. I don't know. I guess we'll just go ahead and buggy it over there. Entering vacuum. not. Alright, I'm gonna travel now.
Okay.
Kill Torx with modified laser. Just got a whiff of like cigarette smoke. It's kind of weird.
Uh-oh.
Definitely doesn't make any sense. Alright. Kill Torx with modified laser. See, and this is the place we were just at, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is the stuff that pisses me off. Like, I don't want to keep... I mean, I don't know, whatever. I'm just gonna skip that first groove.
Ah, fuck.
I don't know that I can get back to you. Oh, no, I can't. Not as fast as you're dying. Can you get a second wind, you think?
We'll see. I'm not holding my breath.
I'm
dead.
Yeah, I just skipped that groove. We'll come down and do the mission instead. Some of them might follow us down here, but we don't give a shit. Level 5. It says we want to kill Torx. I don't know who or what a Torx is, so I guess we'll have to wait and see what actually starts spawning over here, if anything.
Not sure what to think of this crazy universe. I didn't end up mentioning my little alien friend to Captain Scott. Money's tighter than ever. And Emily's skin and bone. Though I know Nina's trying her best.
They were down here.
Then last night, after lights out.
Yeah, there we go. Here's the Torx.
I knew had to clean up after
can't
myself.
Hit them because I'm an idiot.
He only said 6 words. She will live. Leave this moon.
Oh, this is going very good for me at all.
Hey.
What are you doing?
There we go.
Okay, she did want me to shatter him. Whatever.
Mother.
Just keep coming to me, dude. Screw all those guys.
Coming your way. I just keep getting bombarded.
Yeah, I just run past them. They're...
You're up top.
They're just gonna keep... No, I keep... I went past that. I jumped
there
down
you are.
Into the big pit.
I see you.
Yeah, they won't follow you down here. Alright. I killed some of the Torx already, so now we're basically gonna run over here to get some more Torx. I don't know, I hope they got 10 of them that are ready to spawn over here, because we've only killed 5 and there's only 2 spawn points.
I need air. Damn it.
Yeah, if you can jump up, this is an air room up here.
I'm going backwards a little bit.
Okay. Did you get you some air?
Got me some air.
Sweet. There's some air right in here too, actually. So get out your modified laser gun, which you should have in your inventory. And we'll kill us some Torx.
You're a fucker. Okay, my double jump.
What button are you using for double jump?
It's my A button. I gotta go backwards again.
It's almost like they knew what I was trying to do with the second wind, so like they start walking away from me. It's like Are you using your shotgun or the special weapon?
Shotgun.
Don't use the shotgun. These are the quest guys.
Well.
And he's the special weapon.
It's not in my inventory.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's why.
Nice. Plus, I need to reward you for being my shooter slash assistant. Well, either way, we finish this. What the hell is that? Swag
pterodactyl.
There's some O2 over there. Grab that O2 if you need it. Slap the shit out of that fly. Alright. Let's see what we got here. I don't know if there's really much else to explore in here, but I could get back to my sniper rifle, I guess. Nah, there's nothing in here. Let's just peace out.
Okay.
Well, there's the queen. I guess we can try and kill her real quick.
Yeah.
Okay, let me kill one of these. these bastards. Alright, sweet. Killed the queen. Long live the... Oh, I guess not. Alright. Now, we'll roll back. Yeah, I usually do like jump. So it's like jump, one, two, jump, one, yeah. It's about kind of the... That's how long I wait till I do the second jump. I don't know if that's helpful at all to you. Or...
I think what it is I gotta get used to not jumping so close to what I'm trying to overcome, you know?
Oh, sure. like trying to get the arc?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got some air coming up.
Yeah, there's air right up here.
Good. I'm down to 25%.
Yep, I'm at it. I'm at the air.
Oh, man.
At least at this point, there's no other quests in here. We can't do that one. The two arms, we pretty much... Okay. Yeah, man, let's... Oh, yeah? I just want to shoot that guy, like, right in his stupid face. Oh, come here, buddy. I feel like there was like a green item that fell up here. Yeah, there is. Oh, I missed it. What a scrub. There we go. Alright, now we'll travel. Travel. Huh, do you notice at all that this mic, do you think that this mic sounds any different than using my headset?
You've got a lot more, like, shape to your voice. Like,
whoa.
Yeah, I mean, like, you don't sound so kind of flat. You sound a little more, sounds a lot more professional.
Huh. Well, there you go.
You've got some better volume quality. You get a little more bass and a little more sound of the room, you know, acoustically speaking.
I need a little bit more of those things.
No, I'm just saying you kind of pick up a little bit more of kind of like the sounds of your room, you know, or wherever you are.
I'm in the lava. That's where I am. Yeah, are you hearing like any of my key clicks or anything?
Yeah, I'm hearing your key clicks.
Okay. See, yeah. That's what I want to get rid of.
I'm gonna get smoked.
I may have to go in and use some audio programs to try and get that out of there. You never know what kind of game you're playing. You might have something where you're using the keys a lot. And
yeah.
I don't want to be annoying for anybody to watch. Unless, of course, they just find me naturally annoying, in which case...
Yeah, you're fucked.
I can do there, yeah. Not a whole lot. I'm gonna just sell some... weapons here real quick, I think. Ooh, nice. Got me a new shield. Mates rates, melee when depleted, melee attacks deal bonus. That's not a whole lot of anything. Remember to keep your Your white guns. Are you a gunslinger? Lawbringer, I mean?
Yeah, law enforcer.
Lawbringer?
Is that what it is?
Yeah. I don't mean in real life. let's see here. Yeah, because I've actually got this class mod, so let me drop this class mod over here for you in case you want it. I don't know what you're going for, but there you go.
Shoot.
If you don't like it, just sell it. I don't need it.
Hang on, I'm full. Why is it that I'm full, but...
Why? Have you sold a bunch of stuff? If you go into your inventory in the bottom right hand corner, it tells you backpack, however many slots you have full.
Yeah.
However many slots you have total.
Well, I accidentally sold a gun that I didn't want to. Shit.
You can buy it back, and it's also not that big of a deal. I mean, I can just go grind out, you know, the quest, so let's see. Got me a new shield with a bigger capacity on it. Are you doing the turtle shields as well?
Yeah, I've got a dormant turtle shell. Capacity 317, recharge rate of 24.
This is the same capacity, but the recharge rate is slower. Oh, you want your recharge rate to be faster, so that means that my shield sucks compared to yours. So I'll sell my shield. Yeah, I've got one white weapon. So, if you're ready to go, though, you gotta do something with that Lawbringer class item, class mod, Shazbot.
Can you only have one class mod?
Can only you can only equip one at a time, but you can fill up your entire inventory if you want. Excuse me.
Because I've got class mods. We can pick that up now. There we go. Desperado class mod. Cooldown rate 15, pistol gun damage 21. Yeah, I think I'll take that. Whip.
We're pretty much ready to do. Let's see. Pretty much ready to do the main quest a little bit.
Yeah, I gotta find a new rifle. This one fucking sucks.
Well, we can go get you. Let's go to Concordia. Okay. We'll find you one.
Okay.
Because we can use some of my keys. Remember, I got like 100 of those. Keys.
Yeah.
Treasure chest. So we can do some shopping. Whew, I am the tiredest tired to tired right now. Alright.
You gonna poop out on me?
Getting there. Alright. Turn in the quest.
Nice work!
even more fun with lasers. Oh my god. Would shoot was the night before morning, when all across the moon, not a bandit was stirring, not even for loot. Because the vault hunter with guns and Jack on his base. We already heard this, idiot. There we go. Alright, so. Oh. What? Oh. Okay, what do you want me to do right now? I want to use the mission weapon.
I don't want to die! Don't worry, that'll be some residual data. That clappy's a total vegetable. Probably.
The hell?
There must be one more claptrap unit hiding around here. It could have been on a higher level. I don't believe it can be any lower than us.
Oh no!
Did you die?
I just fell off the edge.
Oh, that's no good. I think I heard the noise of you being like reincarnated in the machine because it's kind of close by. Oh, there he is.
Good job, come on back. I'll give that laser one last tweak and you can keep it.
Maybe I don't want it. Yes, Torque is the best.
I don't care for you.
I'm on a badass mission to explode all laser weapons. Hold to the coordinates I'm smacking into your echo and wait for instructions. Failure to do this will result in you being branded a huge a-hole.
I love that. I don't want to be a huge a-hole. I better listen to him. Oh, however, we don't want to travel yet, so we need to find. Ah, there it is. Okay, here's our keys. Yeah, 178 keys. Okay, let's see. No, I don't think those are good. I think we'll go to like 160. Okay. Neither of those are turtles. Okay. Take a look at those. One of those might be good for you.
Good
luck. Like any of them?
Let's see.
You should just take them all and then look in your inventory, because I want to keep them in the box. And then you can just sell them. I don't need the money. We kind of share money-ish anyways.
God damn it, I'm full. How the fuck do I get so full? Give me a second.
How many weapons do you carry around?
Well, I've got like.
Feeling overburdened by money.
Okay, I've got two equipped.
Okay.
And then I've got one.
The equipped ones don't count, I don't think.
Right. I've got one up top. I've got two class mods, three things for customization.
Oh, you need your three customization. Go out of your, go out of the cell thing.
Okay.
And just be out here and hit I, and then click on all of your customizations, and that'll use them, and put them in the menus, so that you can pick them whenever you want. It consumes them, and then you can actually use them. Does that make sense?
Tell your friend Marcus Munitions.
Okay. Hang on. Okay, so I'm in my backpack.
Yep.
Then I go over to my customization, scroll down.
Yep, and just like double click on them or hit enter a couple times on them. And it'll put them in your menus. And then you can, through your customization menu, which is a different vending machine, it's this vending machine over here, you can actually customize your character. So those customizations, as you pick them up, you need to use them. That way it puts them into your menu. If they're in your inventory, like in your backpack, you can't use them.
Okay. I'm still missing a lost in translation here.
Okay.
Hitting I, I'm in the backpack.
Yep.
I go over to backpack all.
Yep.
Go down to customization. My options are select, compare, drop, sort, close,
select them.
Okay.
Like double left click on them or something.
I don't get that option. Nothing's happening.
If you hit, okay, just drop them on the ground. Oh, well, Baroness, that's because it's for me. Lawbringer, that's you, and Lawbringer. So you should be able to use both of those.
Okay.
That's why you couldn't use the other one, is because that was okay. For me.
I was only trying the top one.
And if you just left click I left clicked on that head, it immediately put it into my inventory or into my menu.
Okay.
Like, whatever.
And then I got all these grenade mods too.
Yeah, sell all them motherfuckers. Just pick your favorite one. Cause you're gonna get so many grenade mods. I use a sticky lobbed grenade, causes a standard explosion. Nothing special. Later on, we'll get some cool stuff, but... Here, you take these fucking... There you go, I'll put those three purples up there for you. Yeah, purple rocket launcher. I'll just hold on to that, because we may need it for a quest or something. A Vladoff. Hyperion, Malawan, Doll. Just more pistols that I don't give a shit about. I'll drop them up here. So yeah, just keep grabbing those and selling them if you don't want to use them.
Okay.
Here's a couple cool little ones that you might like. One's like an assault rifle, and one's a SMG. Oh.
Would someone hand me that loot? I request.
You gotta be kidding me. I just got a sick-ass sniper rifle. Do you want my old sniper rifle for any reason? Are you using snipers at all?
No.
Okay.
I just want a nice assault rifle, something that'll fire fast.
Got a really good sniper rifle. That is, it's over triple the damage of the sniper rifle that I was using. It's gonna be sick.
Who's more bouncy?
Mine. Jacobs, Malawan. Alright, what are you thinking on your... I mean, I still got plenty of keys, but are you thinking, actually, this is kind of a good rifle right here, I think, maybe.
See what well,
you
I guess.
See what you think of that one that I just dropped. Holy shit, I think I just replaced the sniper rifle that I just got that was, like, really badass. I just replaced it. That's funny. Who's more family?
Welcome, customer. Good luck. Feeling overburdened by money?
Yeah, I had my old sniper rifle was 60 damage. Now the sniper rifle is 200 damage. Rocket launcher could be handy to hold on to a rocket launcher, I think.
Why won't it let me equip certain things?
What are you trying to equip?
Trying to equip that scout rifle you gave me. Is that only because it's a secondary weapon? Oh, level requirement 13. That's why.
I don't have the right one there yet.
Yeah, a lot of these guns I can't carry.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Carry, I'm just not equipping, you mean?
Yeah. I think all of these guns that you pick up are essentially coming up to your level.
Yeah, you're probably not gonna be able to necessarily use them right now.
That looks expensive.
I guess you could hold on to them. I've got this, you know, tell me off to the side here, tell me if you like this rifle that I've got, and it's a few, like, really, come on. Oh, I hate the menus in this game sometimes.
The deep pocket launcher? No.
Right here, this leather rifle, the green one,
mm-hmm.
Does that do anything at all for you? I know it's a few levels low.
Yeah, it's level requirement 4, but you know what? I'll take it. Got a fire rate of 19.2, so.
Yeah. Last key. Which more pistols?
Would someone hand me that loot? I require it.
Welcome, customer.
Okay, well,
would you look at that?
Okay, pretty happy with my grenade mod. Do you, I think you should use maybe this grenade mod right here. Obviously, I don't think you're going to be able to use it just yet, but that's a pretty good one as far as what I've seen us run into. So I've got a sniper rifle versus that's good against armor, good against shields, good against flesh. I've got a badass shotgun, a badass rocket launcher, a couple white items, my backpack's half full. I wonder if there was a place. Ah, the black market, that's what I was looking for. So I think I can sell some of this moonstone stuff to get like more inventory space. Here he is.
Make it quick, Thought Brain. Works for me. Ha! Idiot. Seriously? Okay.
Okay, do you see where I'm at on the map? You should come to me. I should be kind of like north. I'm northwest of where you're at. You may actually have a bunch of items that you can use here. And you can buy more storage space. Like, so you can buy, on the right hand side should be your backpack upgrade. So you can
okay.
buy a bigger backpack if you want. You're using those moonstones. I had 90 of them saved up.
You got 30.
Okay, you can also use, you can use it to buy like more ammo. I'm always running out of sniper rifle ammo. So I just bought a bunch of sniper rifle ammo, like capacity upgrades. And then I bought some backpack stuff too.
Oh, so you can always buy backpack storage, it looks like. You can always increase your backpack.
Not always. I mean, you can. There's like, I think it's like, there's approximately 5 levels of each one.
Okay.
And I don't think that the time doesn't run out, because usually those special deals off to the side, it's like, oh yeah, time's running out for only this much time left, and can you buy this? But that's not the case at all. And you can find moonstones like in just in lockers and stuff too, so like that's why it's always good to check lockers and check different places to see if you can find anything. You pretty happy on your situation?
Probably the happiest I'm going to be for a while. I think I just need to get my level up so I can use some of them honeys.
Okay. That really shouldn't take long. We kind of cruise through shit, so. Grab that grenade mod, though, that's on the ground.
Where?
Should be behind me.
There it is, okay.
Wow, I might actually have another shield here. It's a little bit, the recharge rate's slower, delays quicker. Let's see. Okay.
Yeah, I gotta have 13, level 13 for that mod also.
Yeah. And then here's a better shield, I think, than the one that you have. As far as like the maximum capacity on it.
Let's see. The symmetrical turtle. Or which one did you give me? Yes.
It should be a turtle shield.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Ready to travel?
Ready.
All right. Sweet. High fives, guys.
Alright, what's our objective here?
Head to coordinates. This is for that torque guy that was, like, saying shit to us. Any job board stuff? There is not.
Thank you.
long time getting back to me.
Don't answer them. You're too busy doing awesome stuff. Put the beacon on the ground where your echo says. Respect the echo.
There's things to loot all over. Okay, it looks like we just need to go right over here.
Hmm.
I thought we were going to have to go in the lava there for a second. It's like a... Ouch. Alright. I think we can pretty much just run back. I kind of feel like this was like towards the beginning of the game, and I don't think this was a very long run, really.
You got a few bad boys right behind you.
Yeah, I can see them on the radar. They ain't got shit on me, though.
Toe to toe, fool.
I just keep running. Eventually they de-aggro and run back to wherever the hell they were. It's like not worth it to waste ammo on like low-level shit, you know?
Where the hell did you go?
Inside the base. We're just traveling, so it doesn't really matter all that much.
Okay.
Back to Concordia. Concordia. Ooh. Fading, bro. Fading.
You need to call it.
I mean, this is kind of a good spot, I guess. It's almost 1 o'clock, and we're turning in the questy.
Okie dokie.
So maybe we'll pick up later. What are you doing tomorrow? What's your schedule like?
3 to 11.
3 to 11. Alright.
Blah, blah, blah. This is Winston Mars signing out.
Alright, man.
Well, see I'll see you on the flibbity flip.
Yeah, man, we'll chat in the morning.
Good.
Thanks for playing, dude.
No problem. Later.